men, women and children who run up that mountain, that grueling mountain, and come back with a great achievement.
Feel the heritage of the race, you know, being having going for 35 years or something like that. The community feel, the challenge, you know, geez, you just want to stop the whole way, but no time to look at the view. But you get back down the finish line, the crowd, the cheers, you know, all that pain goes away. You just have a smile as soon as you do it. So.
And it all grew out of a pub challenge. A couple of blokes having a beer, and one of them said, "I bet I can beat you to the top of the mountain and back down to the bar."